Hi, Warrior Community. My name is Carolynn, and I am so glad that we could take this time together today for 15 minutes of body scan meditation. Begin to come into that comfortable seat, whatever that looks or feels like today. Resting your hands wherever it feels comfortable. Lids lowered or eyes closed. First, bringing your attention to the earth beneath you. Letting yourself just be held. Notice your breath. The natural rhythm of your inhales, your exhales. Notice your spine. Tall. Strong. Unshakable. Notice an inner spotlight. Shining it right down to your toes. Your feet. Tops. Bottoms. Your ankles. Recalling the travels they have taken you on. Places new or places familiar. Let the spotlight begin to travel upward to your calves. Shin. shins. Through your knees. And even up into your thighs. Recalling a time when these parts have propelled you forward. Maybe even when moving forward did not feel like an option. Begin to bring that light, that awareness to your tailbone. The base of your spine. Where do you feel most grounded? Bring the light into your lowest belly. The home of your fire. Your passions. What drives you? Recalling things that stoked your fire before. Maybe new sources of passion, motivation. Allow the light to travel up your spine, to your heart, so full of people, places, things, experiences, all leaving their mark on the way that we love others. The way that we love ourselves. Notice the light travel into your upper chest, your shoulders, your upper arms, lower arms, the palms of your hands, and every finger. The countless connections through these hands, these arms that you have made with the earth. Let the light travel back up through your arms and shoulders into your neck, jaw, ears, your eyes, your windows into this world. Your biggest source of information. And finally, let that light travel to the crown of your head. The contents of your mind. Your creativity. Your great ideas. Your unique perspective. Shaped by your unique existence. Created thanks to every part of you. Begin to return to the environment around you. Maybe with some gentle movements in your fingers and your toes. Some deepened breaths. And palms to meet at heart center. Thank you, every part of you, for taking this time today. Until next time, namaste.